It's Friday, February 13th, 2015. Hello, I'm Veronique Masterson. Here's what you need to know about what's happening at the University of Texas at El Paso. The Vision and Learning Lab at UTEP is studying how facial color changes based on the emotion a person is feeling. Led by computer scientist Dr. OLAC Fuentes, the researchers are conducting experiments that involve recording people's faces as they watch video clips that generate positive and negative emotions. The recordings capture the color of the person's forehead and cheeks and later link the color to the emotion the person was experiencing. Fuentes says that understanding facial colors and the emotions they are tied to could lead to several high-tech applications in areas such as human-computer interaction, computer graphics, and security.
These type of signals aren't under voluntary control, so it could be a useful aid in security, airports, border crossings. You could ask people questions and have an idea, a source of information on whether they're likely to be lying, likely to be nervous.
The Texas Manufacturing Assistance Center, or TMAC, at UTEP is providing unique opportunities to students and local businesses. The center was created to help provide technical, operational, and business assistance to small and mid-sized companies. At the same time, TMAC provides UTEP students with valuable hands-on problem-solving experience, which allows them to build their own portfolios. The center is funded by the Manufacturing Extension Partnership Program within the National Institute of Standards and Technology. The program is committed to strengthening U.S. manufacturing, continually evolving to meet the changing needs of manufacturers. A new approach to measure a person's health is making its debut in the region. Researchers at the Paso del Norte Institute for Healthy Living, an initiative by the Paso del Norte Health Foundation that involves UTEP, are using a non-invasive device that measures carotenoids in the skin to assess fruit and vegetable consumption. The device, which looks like an electric pencil sharpener, shines a white light on the skin of the hand to measure the carotenoids in the skin. Results will be used to help institute staff and partners identify new strategies to promote a healthier region. This weekend, prospective students and their families will soak up the energy and excitement of college life at UTEP's Orange and Blue Day. More than 1,500 students and 1,000 guests will tour the campus, meet current students, and explore each academic college. This is the largest number of people to register for the event since its inception in 2009. For more information about these and other stories, check out utepnews.com. I'm Veronique Masterson. We'll see you next Friday. Go Miners!